Alec Guinness used a unique style of method acting to make Obi-Wan look worn down and desert hardened. He put on Kenobi's trademark robes, lay down on the Tunisian desert floor, and rolled around before filming a single scene to give his costume that Odin weathered appearance.